one guy created these massive structures. It is absolutely fascinating.
He would work at night. He wouldn't let anybody watch him. And he said that he knew the secrets of the pyramid.
He did this with extraterrestrial technology? No, because I don't know. Am I excluding that possibility? No.
This world is indeed loaded with mystical and magical places. The Coral Castle in Florida, if you had not heard of it before, is nothing short of it. The sheer force of human will, the magnitude of what imagination can become, the inspiration of true love are some of the many remarkable factors that have rendered this location truly spectacular. If you are not yet sold on marking it on your travel list, here are 13 interesting facts that should encourage you to visit. Number 1. The amazing structure was created by one person. Even though it is unfathomable, the whole marvel was built by just one man only. When you think that the quite ordinary castle's creator, Edward Leedskalnin, was about 5 feet tall, the way he managed to envision such a structure and then complete it all on his lonesome has even had many speculating if he had the help of magic. Number 2. The creator of Coral Castle had worked on his masterpiece for 28 years. Edward has engaged in constructing Coral Castle for most of his life. We know how done, he also devoted 28 years of his life to his project. So Coral Castle was the entire work he has done throughout his life. Number 3. Edward Leedskalnin is the creator who came from faraway lands with minimal education. Originally of Latvia, Leedskalnin only received up to a 4th grade education. Before moving to Florida home, he traveled to North America where he spent time in Texas, California, and Canada. Number 4. Coral Castle has built because of a sperm love. As per the legend, Leedskalnin left his home country because his 16-year-old fiancé left him the evening before they were told. He built Coral Castle to prove that he was indeed capable of greatness and far more than an impoverished, uneducated laborer. Number 5. It was created using only hand tools. Mainly he builds his castle single-handedly at 100 pounds soaking weight. Further basically used hand tools to whittle and wedge every mega boulder into the correct spot. It is understandable why people assume that sorcery was involved, as it does seem almost humanly impossible. Number 6. Coral Castle was mostly built in secret. The creator of this marvelous structure was a highly private fellow. He usually greets visitors of his masterpiece when they came to view his work. While constructing, he would create his castle under cover of night. These secret working hours have led to much speculation regarding how the work was getting done. Number 7. Coral Castle's gateway is 9 tons, just the gate. The Coral Castle entrance gate is 8 feet tall and weighs about 9 tons. It fits better, so snug that the gate is only 0.25 inches from the walls. Even though it seems like it would take a strong strength to push it open, it has made that even a tide can open it up easily. Number 8. Coral Castle has the same structure of a Freemason's lodge. There is a number of Coral Castle aspects that look similar to structures of Freemason society. Historical barriers from all around the globe are drawn to this building to witness those intricacies as well as ponder what kind of affiliation the builder might have had with the Freemason society. Number 9. Hard work or black magic? Edward Leedskalnin always preferred to work in the quiet and solitude of the night, so many rumors were often spun regarding his methods of creation. Two teenagers have sworn that they saw him casting spells and performing chants as giant boulders magically lifted off the ground. For all we know, the man could have been singing aloud. Number 10. Coral Castle was moved block by block in 1936. After completion of Coral Castle, development plans to start a nearby subdivision. And also, Edward decided to move his entire property to Homestead, Florida. After removing his castle at night, all with his lonesome, he moved each block 10 miles north to the new location. It is the place where he rebuilt and even expanded his residence. Number 11. It used to have a different name. The place is also called Rockgate Park since there was a massive revolving stone gate entrance that Leedskalnin fashioned for his homestead. All names fit the property quite perfectly, but Coral Castle definitely has a ring to it. Number 12. Visitors used to have a secret tour system. Anyone can visit here at their leisure, but visitors had to abide by his rules. Visitors had to pay a small fee for a single time for entry. Further, they had to ring the bell outside of the castle two times only. Number 13. Coral Castle is a popular wedding venue. Since it has been sourced that the artist carved out his masterpiece for his fiancée, it really does add a hint of romance to the air of the premises. Among all the really unique spots around the world to hold a wedding at, Coral Castle happens to be one of them.